I'm painting the national flowers of Caribbean Islands for the rest of February, and today I'm painting the heather, which is the national flower of the Turks and Caicos Islands. My usual fine liner died on me while painting this, so I had to use a colored pencil instead. Follow along to see my daily progress throughout the rest of February, and let me know which flowers to paint next.